Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have got my brother here.
That's me.
And my sister. And I forgot to take my phone out.
How dare you.
They've already started eating, so if you like it, give it a thumbs up.
I have
up.
One shrimp. I hardly consider that eating. I ate.
Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I post another video. Today we are having, we've got some snow crab, of course some corn, we've got some head-on shrimp, we've got mussels, and we also have some squid pieces in here. Oh, you guys don't have a drink. Are you guys good without a drink?
For right now, if I need to.
We can pause it and,
I can't pause.
We can cut out. Me walking away and getting a drink if I need one.
Okay. I have my Mickeys. Oh. Yeah, they've already started eating, so we might as well just dig in.
I ate one shrimp.
Lexi has eaten like one leg already.
Yeah, that's a bummer. I guess I'll finish with it.
Really want to be able to get sauce. We don't even have a discard plate either.
No, we don't.
That right there, so you can put your shells there. But yeah, these are the shrimp we've got. I don't know how well you can see it, but what?
It's really interesting the way the oysters are almost kind of like their flesh is anchored into their
shell.
Oh my
gosh. Their what?
Their flesh is anchored into their shell with this little thing.
I'm from that floor. But oysters do the same thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I know oysters do the same thing. That's why I thought they were oysters at first.
At first. Until somebody... You like that?
Mm-hmm. This is good corn.
Mm-hmm. We actually got it on sale at Smith's. It was like $1 for, I think, 8 of them in one package.
Head.
Oh, thank you.
I've always been more of a tails person than a heads person.
Well, I didn't actually start getting into it until I started watching Mukbangs.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. And then I started getting curious on what it tasted like. I tried a crawfish first. But I didn't actually, like, bite the head with the crawfish. I actually took it apart, kind of like one of the YouTubers I watch. She does that, and she just takes the meat off of, like around the gills.
Mm-hmm.
I tried it like that. But next time we do crawfish,
I did it backwards.
Do you need the scissors?
I
Morgan says it tastes really good, and you say it tastes interesting. Everybody makes this cracking look so easy.
I guess there's just more experience. Let's get cracking back tonight.
Come on. How was camping?
Oh, it's great.
Why did Mom say she was going alone?
Because that was the original plan.
Oh.
Because I worked last night until 10:30, so I got up there at like 1.
In the morning?
Yeah.
Was it that late?
What?
I said, was it really that late?
Yeah. That's why it was like 1:17. That's why I was confused Mom was gone, was because she told me she'd go down to call me if it was 2 o'clock and she didn't see me.
Yeah, but she got worried in spite of herself.
Piece of meat go flying your way. I wasn't sure if I hit you or not.
Can I try some of your sauce?
Mm-hmm. Tastes really good with the onions and stuff.
Sorry.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Do you want any of the lemon, Lexi?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh my gosh.
Like that.
Yeah, you got it. Do you like the king crab then, or is this...
This is my first bite. Like.
Do you like it now?
Yeah, it's pretty good. King crab sure is spiky.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I actually really prefer the snow crab. I feel like it's sweeter.
Ugh. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I really want to try... Because we love, she gets all of her king crab from, like, Costco or Sam's Club. And they're huge.
Have you tried your sauce yet, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
It's not bad. Wouldn't necessarily say it's fantastic or anything.
Would you say that about any of the food you're eating?
Yeah, the crab is.
What is this?
It's squid.
This raffle?
Mm-hmm. I think I'll just stick with the shrimp heads. If anybody wants the tail, you can eat it. I'm not a huge fan of the tail. It's kind of the same thing with, like, lobster, too.
You like lobster head better?
No, I haven't tried lobster head. I'm just saying, like, with the tail, the texture, for some reason, I don't know.
You know, at work, I'm not sure what part of the lobster we use.
What?
I really like the lobster we have at work.
Yeah?
Oh, that was gross. I just realized I, like, spit it out and put it back in. Because I put it all in and then, like, there was a bone in it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
Because it had a lot of bits of shell on it. Nice.
I don't remember what it tasted like last time, but I remember.
This is actually new.
But I like this one more.
The one that I used last time when we recorded the video was actually beloved sauce. Lexi, you pulled it out of there.
I thought that it was a different one.
No!
I was like, where's my meat?
My eye itches so bad.
You don't want to itch it?
Nope. I've got spicy buttery sauce on my fingers.
Might be time to make a good video.
You know the squid?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't have much of its own flavor.
No, it's just chewy.
The squid they have at Olive Garden is really good, though.
Is it, like, fried, or...
It's fried.
Yeah. Running out of lemon. Oh, that was my knuckle. Troy's actually the one who wanted to try the squid. Not the claw. Do you want the other claw? I don't like getting into them.
Sure.
No, it's no. It was actually cooked in Cajun and butter. That's how I like to do it. I actually usually add more than just Cajun, but Troy did it this time, so. I can't even see what we're at.
Do you have set length for your videos?
No, I just like to check it and stuff. I mean, most of my videos only last like 20 minutes, but that's just usually because I can't eat very much. But now that I've quit like the hard alcohol and stuff, I've been able to eat a lot more.
That's good.
I don't know, it was just kind of messing with my stomach still. You know how before I knew my gallbladder was going out, like I couldn't eat anything?
Mm-hmm.
That's mostly because of the alcohol. I'll still like drink beer and stuff. And I did drink a little bit of SoCo last night with Troy. It was only like a couple sips of his.
She jumped like
it scared me. Are y'all here?
the squid taste with the beloved sauce?
This one's not beloved. This one's mine.
Okay. How does the squid taste with your sauce?
I think it's fine. She's not super ecstatic about anything. No, I'm just not super into, like, squid. I mean, I like octopus. I really do want to try the live octopus.
Do you like your sauce, at least?
Mm-hmm. I love my sauce, especially with the corn. Like, I've actually, I think, made a video where I mostly, like, I had seafood, but I actually ate mostly corn. And my face was a mess.
Well, corn is delicious.
I'm looking at getting bruised there from... It's like weird.
Oh. I just leaned on my corn.
Oh, shit.
Don't do that again.
Please don't choke. That's what I thought you were trying not to do was choke.
That you were trying not to choke?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's trying to suck the meat through.
That's a goal of mine.
Well, it's a goal of mine. To choke and almost die. To live and tell the tale.
Out.
So, like, if you get something caught in your throat, you're just gonna, like, not even try to get it out until you feel like it's been long enough that you're about to die.
Well, the doctor decide what to cut out.
Decide what?
I should keep going or not.
What's wrong with this crab?
What? What do you mean? Oh, is it not pulling apart? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how this one was, too. I keep getting it, like, way up on my cheek.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Sure. I almost went down the wrong pipe.
Oh, we wouldn't want that.
I feel like I have to sneeze.
Do it.
I don't think it's going to come out.
Yeah, see, I try to bend it, and it just bends.
Mm-hmm. That's how mine have been, too. That usually is just because they pulled down.
Actually, I know what it is.
You think I'm just not strong enough?
They haven't been. They were cooked too long.
No, it's usually just when they cool off. Mine weren't breaking just fine when they were warm, but they're a little bit cold now. Cool down really fast. Come on. My meat almost went flying.
We don't want that, do we?
Mm-mm.
Unless we do.
Do you?
Maybe. I'll get a prize for dinner.
I like putting lemon on mine.
It does sound good.
I put lemon on my potatoes too.
Mm. It's not so bad, but
you don't really like it.
It's the corn, but it's like
you don't like the corn.
Really?
Probably because it's not fresh.
I really enjoy the corn.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
If you want, you can finish mine. Just not eat around before I. Bit, if you're wanting it. What the? Try a bite of my corn instead to see if it's different.
Sure. No, I must.
Sure. Did you not like the one you tried? Is that different?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah? Weird.
Does it have any of the
salt? So I feel like as I've been eating,
kind of.
I've been like forgetting certain pieces of crab,
mm-hmm.
and they might end up going to waste.
Well, don't do that anymore.
Lexi has seriously, like, destroyed her plate.
The plate's fine, it's what's on it.
You got that right.
Oh, I don't even know if I can eat it anymore.
Taste it though. Maybe I will just. Oh. Does it still have sauce? I need a shell on it.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, where did your corn go?
Oh, Lexi started eating it. Here, try part of hers. I know she kind of bit in weird spots, but.
What the heck, Lex?
I'm seeing if it was just the. Oh my gosh.
What's wrong with your corn?
I don't know. Is it really that bad?
Can you taste it?
Can I at least taste it with my sauce?
Yeah.
Is it really that bad?
No, it just has an interesting, like, it's like, So it tastes kind of bad.
That's like so mushy.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for that. I thought it was just meat. Morgan likes the corn. I'm all like, what?
Apparently, you've got a bad piece of corn.
What was I eating just now? That was yummy. Oh, that shrimp was yummy. Do you know how long it's been since I've eaten shrimp? I thought it was good.
So you liked it?
Here.
No, she didn't like it. She was just lying.
That one? Do you want this at all?
Dude, what is that? I don't like the look of that.
Oh, that's just part of the insides.
I don't like the look of that.
Do you want...
I'm pretty
Do you
cool.
want this big one?
Nah.
No. Yeah. Taste it. Love it. Yep. I think I need a drink, though.
Hey, if you find any crab on your head, it wasn't me.
Is that a piece of shrimp? Yeah. Well. That's just the tail.
We should have
what?
Somebody else needs that corn. Help them experience the warm ones. See if Mandy likes it. Oh, I have to.
That's easier.
Do you want another cob of corn?
Sure, if you have some.
I think we probably do.
Well, eat the rest of them. You can have him eat the rest of yours.
Oh, okay. Sure. I think she's done.
Mandy. My phone. I want you to taste this. Can you get sauce? I mean, cheese sauce? And then with the milk.
That's actually my favorite.
Maureen, do you want to?
He's still eating.
I'm good.
Maybe it's a bad piece of corn. It's rotten.
Could you not tell? It's kind
she
of
was
mushy.
Like,
Mom.
It's 10 to 10. I need someone to go get the kids.
Come try this.
Oh, I've got some corn.
No, try this piece of corn.
Are you going to go get them? Okay. Try that piece?
Mm-hmm. You actually like it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like the sauce on it?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it.
Like, Lexi
well,
tried it
the problem
first
is you,
time
you're adding tons
like,
of sauce to this.
What is wrong with this corn? Then Morgan tried it and he's like, Lexi, what's wrong with your corn?
I think
it's just
you're
mushy.
Not expecting it. I think if you're not expecting it, maybe it's...
No, it's not the sauces that give it that flavor, though. It's the corn
itself. Lex, you
want
to say come say bye to the camera? Or is she already gone?
She's out.
Oh, probably should have,
Shay, I just want you to remember.
Hmm.
Find any crab or something on your head, it wouldn't be.
Oh, gross. It's stuck to my arm. Oh, scissors. Do you still need this?
Not really.
Oh, she didn't even eat this one. Cheater.
Hey, Shay.
Huh?
If I say something right now, can you cut it out of the video?
What is it? What's it about?
Can you, though?
I don't know how to cut things out yet. Is it bad?
I mean, it's just something that shouldn't be common knowledge.
It shouldn't be common knowledge?
Why not?
Hang on.
Since we don't live in Colorado.
Oh. Well, that kind of stuff, I don't know. I don't know that it really matters too much. I'm just going to... Here. That underneath me
wasn't me.
Gosh, you and Lexi were both flicking me everywhere.
Well, like several times I'm like trying to break it apart, then all of a sudden.
I watched one of Lexi's go like clear across the room. There's a wet one right there.
But no, if you have any interest, we can smoke a little bit. I have my thing.
Your pen?
Yeah, still.
Okay. Well, I haven't done that in a minute, so I probably would take like one.
Perfect.
Well, this isn't doing anything. I still have stuff all over my fingers.
I mean, I'd rather just wash my hands in the bathroom.
Okay. Are you all done then?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, guys, I think we're going to end the video now. We're all full. And, yeah. My sister's gone, and...
Yeah, something
I'm ready
agree with her.
She went to pick up our other sister and brother. Getting pretty late here, so. Did you like the Mussles, by the way? I wasn't sure if you liked Mussles or not.
Wasn't that they were, like, distasteful? They just didn't seem to have their own flavor. It was like just eating chewy substance with a meaty texture.
Didn't you try one of the oysters before?
Yeah, they weren't bad.
When I had to slurp it up. We found some at a store that we've got in about 30 minutes away. And it's seriously, one is almost the size of my face, I swear. I swear that's seriously what it looks like. One is like the size of my palm. They're huge.
It's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. Hit that notification bell and leave me a comment if you want. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.